No more pesky people ruining your photos or messy cables in the background with this new feature which just dropped in Adobe Photoshop. And in this video, I'll show you how to use it.
Studio Shepherd.
So with Adobe Photoshop open, make sure you're using the latest update, which is 26.0. And I have my image open, and as you can see, we have some people in the background that we want to remove. So under layers, select your image, and then make sure your image is unlocked. And now go over and select the remove tool, and you'll find this new button up here called find distractions. Now we can click this and then select people. And as you can see, it's selected all the people in the background. After that, simply hit this tick, and what it's going to do is remove those people and use generative AI to fill in the gaps. And just like that, no more people in the background. Now in this next example, we have this image of people working at a desk, and we want to remove all of these messy cables. So following the same steps, go over and select the remove tool. Go up to find distractions and select wires and cables. And just like that, it's removed all of the wires from the image. Now you can see it hasn't done a perfect job, but we can go in with the remove tool and simply highlight some of these areas that we want to touch up. And that's how to use the new find distractions tool in Adobe Photoshop. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.